I just had an interesting discussion with your friend Coben. Reed's in bed with Megiddo. They're going after the president and playing Kingmaker with the VP. The EMPs are for cover.
Of course. Aid won't be able to get there in the aftermath, and they'll have a convenient terrorist attack as cover for everything.
Coben had a few other things to say. I'm headed to your office, Grim. What am I gonna find there?
Something long overdue. Patch me through in telepresence when you get there. We'll talk then.
Target is still in the area.
He's close by.
Ah, shit!
I'll get the guy who did this.
God damn it! Fisher's still loose in our building. Find him!
All clear.
Yes, Fisher is still hiding. Put an end to it.
Nobody here.
No movement. No sign of the hostile.
Nobody here.
That wasn't a civilian playing with guns. That was Sam fucking Fisher. Find him and kill him now!
It's gotta be close. Keep your heads on a swivel.
Area's clear.
Gentlemen, we have to close our building.
No contact on this.
Damn!
Man's still in our field.
Not good.
That's it. Killing this asshole!
Attention. All units in third
Fisher's alive! We missed him with the Lincoln, but we won't in our building! Find him! Still searching! No sign of the hostile! Fisher's still loose in our building. Find him! No contacts yet. I'm continuing my
contact! Area head is not secure. I'm holding position here.